The Super Bowl is later this evening. Who are you picking?
Well, that's not a softball because my sister lived in Pittsburgh for a lot of years, so I've traditionally been a Lions fan first and foremost. There's no one even close, and I'm very loyal.
Take care of Michigan first.
Well, I've always been a Lions fan, but the Steelers were always one of my teams because she lived there for 6 or 7 years when I was young and always became a supporter. But the Packers are a great underdog kind of situation here, so I'm still figuring that one out. I'm focused on the budget and tax stuff. I figure I can go with either team on winning this game.
You got to pick one. Which way are you going?
Probably most likely the Steelers would be, again, I've got that historical legacy with them.
All right, and what do you think the chances are that the Lions will be in a Super Bowl while you're still governor?
Well, I'm feeling good about that. I mean, look at the record they had after I won the election. We were both on a winning path there. They won several good games, and it's exciting to see the Lions, the progress they're making. And it's one of those things that, again, it's time for a new Michigan and reinventing Michigan, and the Lions are being reinvented, and let's do this together.